Hello everyone, welcome. So today we're going to see how we can generate a color scheme using an online tool, which is this website colors.co. So I will leave the URL and the link for this website in the description. And basically it's very simple to generate a color scheme. You should go and hit the space bar. You will generate a lot of color scheme, as you can see. And if you see that this color is fine and you want to go to the next step, you should lock this color and again hit spacebar until you find a color which is suitable. So this is two is fine, and we can lock also this one, and let's generate a lot of colors. And this is fine, let's generate some colors again, and I think these five colors will be the best choice. And then we go to the next step, which is export. So you can make a screenshot for this website or the screen, but there is an option which is export as an image and or PDF or a copy URL. So all of these is an options. Then you can go to save this as an image, give it a title. So let's say it will be title here, and export. It should export it as an image and saved as an image here. So that was the way to make a color scheme for free and using this online tool. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next lesson.